Boys basketball in Shepherdsville. It was Bullitt Central hosting St. Francis, coaching his child's play for the Cougars. And apparently it works. Second quarter, Cougars are already up by 14. Then Michael Ocasio did more damage off a blocked shot. Coast to coast, 27-12, Bullitt Central. Much more from the Cougars, up by 17 at this point. And rolling, Ryan Schnellenberger with a three, 32-12 Central. Still second quarter, Schnellenberger to Ocasio, back in the frame, finished it with a layup, 36-16. Cougars, Bullitt Central won it 85-53 for a 15-11 record heading for the postseason.